Well, my name is Tori Schweiker. I'm a physical therapist here with Spine Nevada Group and Swift Physical Therapy. I wanted to address the COVID pandemic. We get asked a lot with our patients on the phone, new patients looking to come in. So our protocols are we all wear masks all the time. We require anybody who comes into the building to wear a mask. We do a screen at the front desk at the entry point where we screen all new patients and all current patients for any and all symptoms that could be COVID related. We take temperatures for everybody in the building, and then we space out our patients such that there's always 6 feet or more distance between everybody at all times. And then we have really amplified our cleaning protocols. We're doing everything in our power to make sure that everybody stays safe in the clinic. And our goal is to, within those restraints, offer a very, very positive, very fun environment where people can come in and feel comfortable and where they feel safe.